What up, YouTube? Dudes, what's going on, y'all? We're about to do some more Niall Horan, and the name of this song is Seeing Blind. It's featuring Maren Morris. I probably messed the name up, I apologize. I guess it's live at the CMA Awards. I don't know, man. It's Niall Horan, though, man. Or Niall Horan, so it's gonna be tight. I always mess that guy's name up. It's pretty annoying.
Give me a sign or I'm for a reason. Just something that I can't believe in. I could use a love song that takes it back just like that when it comes on.
I've seen it all in paper dreams. I watched it unfold on the screen, but I never understood. I've heard you speak a million words. Now you're talking to me first. I never thought you would.
He's not even singing like himself. I don't know what he's doing right now, man, but it's tight. He's doing some country type singing with this lady. Oh, I never heard this song, man. Is this like new? Or is this like a special song he sang just for this show or what? Man, I didn't know he had it in him to sing like this. He's like folksy on this, right?
Was always on the But you make love and fun. I never knew it could be. I see you from a different point.
Yeah.
You feels too good to be true. I found my missing.
So I'm guessing, like, so this chick, Maren or whatever, I don't mean whatever, like, she's a very important person, I'm not taking anything from her, but I just don't know how to say her name. She must be like a country artist, I'm guessing, right? Like, because this seems like a country song almost, but it says Niall, his name is first, and it says featuring, so is this his song? I don't know, man, it just doesn't seem like a Niall song almost. You feel me? Like, it seems like he wrote this specifically for, like, a country genre. Like, maybe, like, you know, it's because it's like a folksy, artsy type song, you know? It's a good song, though. Don't get it twisted. I like it. I'm not saying that. I'm just saying it's just a little different from what I expect when I think of a Niall Horan song. This wasn't what I would expect. That's not saying it's not good, because it is. I'm just saying, like, it's a different
your eyes. It's a sight I can't describe. Oh, I must be seeing blind. Oh, my, my, you just took me by surprise.
I must be seeing blind.
Oh, I must be seeing blind.
Are you though, bro? Are you though seeing blind? Yeah, I don't know if you can see blind, bro. Man, what y'all think about that one? That was a little different, like I was saying, all right? Don't lie. You know it was different. It was not your typical song by my bro, man. It was awesome, though. He killed it. You know, I bet you the country fans was really loving that. And, you know, he probably got a whole bunch of new fans because of that song. You know? So, yeah. There's that. And plus, Harry does it all the time. Like, Harry sings rap songs somehow. He turns rap songs into his music. I don't know how he does it, but he does it so he can do it, too. Let me know what y'all think about that song. Comment below. Hit that subscribe button if you have not subscribed, because this channel rocks. And I'll be back in a minute with another song. Don't go nowhere.